Speaker, the manufacturing sector is in crisis. Plants have closed in London and Ingersoll, leaving many with no choice but to dip into their EI benefits. Sadly, many, especially women, will be shocked to find out they don't even qualify. The minister is mistaken. The truth is that 2 out of every 3 women who pay into EI will not receive a single penny in benefits if they lose their jobs. Will the minister protect Canadian jobs so that people don't have to rely on our unfair EI system?